Hey guys, Bob25 here. I'm Mark the Flight Simulator once again. Today, we are going to be flying this Southwest Airlines A320neo here in Anchorage to Yakutat. You can see the sloth slowly extending there. Because yeah, the engines aren't fully spooled up yet, so the hydraulics are limited. Wait. Yeah, that is a Ryanair A320 in Anchorage. Why not? Ryanair did used to have AC20s, by the way. That's not what I'm mocking. Well, not a Neo, but you get the point. Good, so it's done. Yeah, I doubt there'd be a Baltic ATR. This is our second last leg of this flight from Yakutat. We're going to just hop over to Vancouver. So we're going to turn onto this and then go on. Also, I will be getting a new joystick set up in the near enough future. Lights. for the takeoff clearance. We go. Few more. Rotate. Positive right. Gear up. Autopilot on. Thrust. So I guess I'm going to pause the video here soon as we begin our approach into Yakutat. See you then. Okay, guys, we are approaching Yakutat. As you can see, lots of ice. Zero swing ground to line up. Good, it's not at the ocean, the locals, but that's fine. There's the runway. There is basically nothing here. Okay, we've got the localizer. Wait until the glass up goes live before, actually. Watch your flaps. About to intercept the glide slope, flaps two. I should probably wait until after we had intercepted the glide slope. Flaps full, gear down. That is quite a narrow one, yeah, by the looks of it from here. I am flying within manually at this point. You can tell when I do that when the quality of the flight just drops immensely. Bounce? Yeah, we bounce a bit, but that's fine. So I guess I will video, that was a flight of Anchorage from Anchorage to Yakutat, an A320neo and Bolton 25. Goodbye.